Hello guys, welcome to my channel, Technology Sahayak. Vivo mobile app permission settings. Today I will show you this video, if you have a Vivo phone, and if you want to set up app permission settings, that is, you want to turn off or turn on the permissions of the app. But where is the app permission setting of Vivo phone? And how to turn it on and off? So let's get started. First we go to your phone settings to turn app permission settings off and on. From settings you will enter more settings. Then enter the app manager. On many phones it may also be called app or app management. Here, you can see all the apps installed on your phone after entering the app manager or app management. Now tap on the app, whose app permissions you want to turn on or off. For example, if you want to on or off WhatsApp permissions, just simply tap on WhatsApp. Here you will see many options of the app. Force stop, uninstall, storage, data usage, notification setting, permission settings. As we turn permissions on or off, so we tap on permissions. Here we can see all the permissions given in the app. From here we turn on the permissions you want to grant and turn off the ones you don't want to grant. When the icons are green, the permission is on, and when icon is not green, the permission is off. Friend, you can select the permissions of any app to your choice through this system in Vivo phone. Friend, if you think this video is helpful for you, please like that video and also subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.